everyone. Welcome to another episode of Fabric Tech Talk Fridays. I'm your host, Sweta Mannepalli, and today we're going to do things a little more different because we're not going to talk about tech. We're going to talk about how do you upskill yourself using that tech. So we have Heather Schuck, who is the skilling lead for all of data and analytics at Microsoft. Welcome to our show, Heather.
Thanks, Sweta. It's really awesome to be here.
Perfect. Before we get into the details, would you want to talk a little bit about yourself, Heather? What you're like? What do you do at Microsoft? What does skilling mean to you?
Yeah, so I lead our strategy for data and analytics skilling, specifically around Microsoft Fabric and Power BI. Skilling is really critical because as organizations are growing and they're expanding their data and AI capabilities, it's incredibly important for data professionals to remain skilled up and to remain, to empower themselves with the skills needed to be successful on our products and the technologies that are ever changing, especially in this era of AI.
That's wonderful. Now, I remember as a data developer, when I started, skilling was one of the things that it really attests how much you know, or the depth of the knowledge that you have in a particular product. Now, it often really seems cumbersome because there's so much to learn, the learn material or, YouTube content. Where do somebody get started? Can you walk me through what are the different stages in skilling up yourself? And then maybe if you have any, tips for us to take away from, would love to learn more.
Absolutely. So Microsoft offers a lot of skilling, but I know it can be kind of overwhelming. Mm-hmm. So where do you get started? Microsoft Learn is an excellent resource to access free skilling resources from self-paced skilling in learning paths and skilling plans, all the way to instructor-led training and virtual training days where you get a more in-depth view of specific skills. We offer applied skills credentials on specific skills. We also offer a plethora of data-focused certifications that are great for boosting your resume and diving deeper into the technologies and the skills needed to be successful. From a beginner standpoint, I would suggest people that are new in their data career starting with Azure Data Fundamentals. This is a great certification to really understand the basic data concepts, terminology, maybe how to use Power BI for data visualization and reporting, and building that foundational knowledge of data overall.
So that's wonderful, Heather. So if I understand correctly, if anybody who are, planning to start their data journey could be from, moving from a different area of expertise, now they want to be data professionals. So the way to go about that is Azure Data Fundamentals. And what is the certification name, if I may ask?
So for Azure Data Fundamentals, mm-hmm. It is the Azure Data Fundamentals certification, the DP900.
Wonderful.
We also offer the PL300, which is for the Power BI analyst. Mm-hmm. But for Fabric, in a deeper dive into data analytics and data transformation modeling, creating semantic models, understanding lakehouses and data flows in Microsoft Fabric, the DP600 Data Analytics Engineer Certification is going to be where to go.
Oh, that's amazing. So yeah. For anybody who has a little bit of experience on Power BI already or having used other services within the Azure, or if they want to skill up with Microsoft Fabric, DP600 is the certification.
I would say, yeah.
Okay.
We also offer a DP7 data engineer on Fabric, or mm-hmm. the Fabric Data Engineer certification. And this is really designing and managing those scalable data pipelines mm-hmm. using Apache Spark and notebooks and real-time intelligence within Fabric. And that's where you'll have a deeper dive into the data engineering piece.
Okay, let's piecemeal it probably for everybody who are tuning in. So there are three ways to look at it. If you are a beginner, you get started with Azure Data Fundamental Certification. It could be PL300 or DP900.
Yes.
Am I saying that right?
Okay, yeah.
Perfect. Now, the second certification is, let's say if you are intermediate in your skill set, and if you want to get certified, DP600 is the certification to go, which will give you not a deeper dive, but it will really test you on your Power BI skills, on your data engineering skills, whether using Dataflow Gen 2, data factory modules, data warehouse within Microsoft Fabric. Mm-hmm. So that's amazing.
Yeah.
Now, the third step is, if you really want to challenge yourself, DP700 is the certification where it really gives you that scalable, really tests you with real world scenarios. So DP700 is the way to go.
Absolutely.
Perfect. Now, how do anybody get started with their learning path? I know you touched on it a little bit, Heather. Is there any way that you could, show us? Because at Fabric Tech Talk Fridays, we just don't do the talk.
No.
We walk the talk.
Yeah.
To be able to show us the demo, or how do we get started with that?
Absolutely. I'm going to walk you through our DP600 Fabric Engineering or Fabric Data Analytics Engineering Skilling Plan on Microsoft Learn. So what you see here is our official plan on Microsoft Learn for enhancing Microsoft Fabric Analytics Engineering skills and preparing for the DP600 exam. This skilling plan is a learning outcome-based, milestone-based approach to skilling. It offers the learning paths and modules needed to skill yourself up and prepare for the DP600 exam. First, you'll access this plan by logging into Microsoft Learn and getting started on your milestones. So as you can see, we offer modules and the content for preparing for the DP600. After each milestone, you'll also get a ping via email to remind you to continue on your skilling journey. Once you're done with each milestone, you can also continue your certification journey by visiting our landing page that offers different certification offers, whether that be discounts on exam vouchers or your next steps in the journey. What's also great about this plan is that you can save a copy of it and share it with your teams. If you are a team leader, you can track progress of your teammates so that your entire team can get skilled up as well.
This is amazing, Heather. What I really like about this is the way you really put together the modules. So you don't have to really do it all at once. You can do it at your own pace.
Yes.
Which I love about, because most of our viewers, everybody has a lot of things on their plate, but this skilling initiative is really to help support you along with your, all the other day-to-day responsibilities that you have to deal with. It really gives you a milestone-based plan. And do they get any, I remember you mentioning the badge that they receive. Is it part of this, or it's another skilling initiative that they get awarded with badges?
You definitely get a badge when you become certified.
Wonderful.
So there's definitely an incentive to go through this plan, get the skilling and the resources you need to be successful on that exam.
Wonderful. So I understand, again, going back to what you initially said, there are two ways to get your skilling up. One is using the learning paths, just like you have you walked through, mm-hmm. which is super helpful. The other one is instructor-led training.
Mm-hmm.
Are there any workshops? Because I know I took a lot of advantage when I was starting my Power BI journey with the Analyst in a Day sort of workshop for mm-hmm. specifically for Power BI. Are there any such workshops or virtual training days for Microsoft Fabric?
Yes, there are. So we do offer instructor-led training that's based and rooted in these certifications. So they are very much aligned to those certifications. So you can access those via Microsoft Learn as well.
Mm-hmm.
We also offer virtual training days that are 4-hour in-person led or not online training that's more in depth and a smaller cohort. So you'll be able to ask questions live and get the help you need.
Okay. Are there any resources that you can share, Heather, on how to get registered for these virtual days?
Yes. So they are available on Microsoft Learn as well.
Wonderful.
And we can share that.
The AKA link.
Yeah, we'll share those links.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So the AKA link that you see on the screen is where you would go. Click on that and you will see what are all the virtual training days that are happening. Maybe, you know, pick a day. Like Heather said, you can ask questions. It's so intuitive. It's instructor-led. Do they come at a charge or they're free of charge?
No, they're free.
Wonderful. So again, students or professionals who really want to take advantage of, you know, skilling up using Microsoft Fabric resources, thank you so much for sharing all that ton of wealth that Microsoft offers, Heather. So take advantage of the free virtual training. I was benefited by those throughout my career, and I'm super thankful for, you know, Microsoft to provide these resources free of cost. So take advantage of that. And are there any other certifications or details that you would like to add before we end the episode?
I would just say that Microsoft Learn is a fantastic resource for all things data analytics skilling, as well as AI. So it's your one-stop shop for skilling and resume boosting power. So
that's amazing.
Thanks for having me, Sweta.
Oh, thank you. And I must say, Heather, I took advantage of a lot of this learning material. I got DP600 certified. So I would request everybody who are tuning in to do your certification. Like Heather said, it's going to boost your resume and really upskill with what the era of AI has to offer with everything, you know, ready to go. Thank you everyone for watching. If you found this video valuable, don't forget to hit that like button.
If this is your first time visiting the Microsoft Fabric YouTube channel, be sure to smash that subscribe button.
Drop a comment below on what you would like to see on the future episodes of Fabric Tech Talk Fridays.
That's it for today. See you all next Friday for another deep dive in the Microsoft Fabric.